We're moving to the live feed on the starting grid where everything is now ready for the start of the race. The sky is clear, but the temperatures are low, so there's no need to worry too much about tyre consumption. Unsurprisingly, most teams opted for a set of soft tyres. Exciting lap safely negotiated, the lights will go out in a few seconds and the Indonesian Grand Prix will get underway.
they go for the US Grand Prix. It looks like a decent start from Rossi on second of the grid. Also, it's going to look good. But look at Hayden on the inside. Hayden coming through and taking second position. Valentino Rossi goes through and leads in the US Grand Prix. Now, what can he do from this position? What we're going to see here as they come into turn one across the start and finish line. We're on board with Nicky Hayden. We look to go. Stoner, who just set the fastest lap of the race at 1:22.3. Rossi goes through and pushes Stoner. What a case he went like that one bit. Trying to take the pace, doesn't he? Has a bit more drive coming out of that corner, but Rossi hooks good strong. Stoner. Second position once more, round the outside, going up the Rahal straight, unbelievable stuff from Casey Stoner, and Rossi comes straight back at the top three. We haven't seen action like this as Rossi runs off track and pushes Stoner wide. What amazing stuff here, Valentino Rossi, Casey Stoner duking out, they're doing so in the championship, and Stoner almost tries to go around the outside at turn 10. This is unbelievable stuff.
Stay in front because anyway here is difficult to overtake and for stay in front I have to stay in 21 high because it's not I'm too slow. When I understand that I have the rhythm, I try to stay in front for all the race and it was very difficult, but my bike worked very well and it's precise, the setting is good and I'm very strong in braking, so it's possible at a great pace and make a great battle.
While we wait for the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé to meet today's stars, let's take a quick look at the final results of this race.